Mr. Gilkinson, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in your marriage. You have a right to call your mother and have her present during any questioning. If your mother is not available, you have the right to call your mother-in-law. You can decide to exercise these rights at any time during your marriage. Do you understand these rights?
I'm not talking until my lawyer gets here.
I represent Mr. Gilkinson.
The first person that Emma called after I proposed to her was her mother. I physically had the engagement ring for 4 months, 120 days, if need actual days, before I proposed to Emma. Emma's favorite season is summer, because she loves being able to ride with the windows down and grill outside with me. One weird or silly thing that I do all the time that makes Emma laugh is I mock her laugh. She absolutely loves it. If Emma could meet one famous person, it would be Jason Mraz. She loves his music. Emma's most memorable date with me is our first date. I took her to Dobbin's Landing for the sunset. It's all history from there. The coolest gift Emma ever gave me is a wooden watch with a special engraving on the inside. Emma's favorite food or restaurant is, she loves Red Lobster, and her favorite food is crab legs. One food that I love that Emma won't go near is, it's actually a trick question, because Emma will literally eat anything that is on my plate, and I mean anything. The article of clothing Emma wears that I cannot stand are those tassel boots that she has. Oh. Emma's favorite drinks are, she loves water, she drinks a lot of it, and she also loves Headhunter beer from Fathead. Looking into the future, our favorite boy and girl names for future little Gilkinson babies are Maverick for a boy, and Melody for a girl. If I could surprise Emma with a getaway weekend anywhere in the United States, she'd want to go to Colorado for skiing. The song that reminds Emma of me is Yours by Russell Dickerson, because it is our favorite song that we share. What is one thing that drives Emma insane that I do? I sometimes forget to close cupboards after I use them. Yes, it's true. The first time Emma brought me to a family dinner was about 1 month after we started dating. She brought me down for a weekend to meet her family. The first time we met, Emma was wearing a pink t-shirt with ruffles on the front, with dark jeans. The nicest thing that Emma has ever done for me is saying yes to marry me.